spin. I love it. Couldn't that second reel be Purple Ladies? Nice one. 25. Oops. I'm a little trigger happy with this spin button. Another 20 bucks. I'm doing pretty good on this game. Not that I'm ahead right now. Let's get the bonus down. Darn it. Hard to land that bonus. Good one. How much? Ah, 163. That's nice. All right, doubled my money. We'll do one backup spin. All right, 231. That's where I'll cash out. All right, let's see if I can get anything with cash machine here. I stuck in a ticket for $231. $10,000, gosh, that'd be so exciting. That first wheel's operating really well. I feel like it's gonna give me three blanks, then my strategy is like trying to line up the diamonds on the middle reel. Oh, come on. Come on, get it. Darn. Oh, anything. Always gets your heart to skip a beat a little bit. I'll do one last spin here. Cash out with a little bit of a profit.
It's cash me out time. I'm gonna play 5 slots, and I'm gonna put $20 in each slot, and I'm gonna cash out anytime I'm over 25. Let's see how I go.
Alright, here we go with Cash Me Out. This is a game called Mystery Mine. It looks like I'm looking for jackpot symbols, 3 or more, to get any of these bonuses here. Your guess is as good as mine. Let's see what happens. $1.50 a spin. I wonder what that dynamite thing is for. Jackpots. I guess gold nuggets are wild. Oh, interesting. 2 respins. Okay. Nice. That's pretty good. Extra respin. Let's get the second reel now. Well, that's kind of fun. Oh, get a gold. Darn it. Come on. Hey. Did I get it? Yeah, I did. Nice. Kind of a delayed reaction there. Alright, 12 games. Nice. Do I get respins? Yeah, I do. Oh, cool. $9 on that. Extra respin. Now let's get a good spin. I got kings. Looks like we get to cash out too. Nice. Alright, well, just barely made it. $26.90 on game number one. That was a fun game. I'll have to come back and play this again. Alright, let's go find a good game too. Alright, there's my $26. Here we are on Funan Funu. Let's give it a shot. Let's do $1.76 spins. Oh, almost. Oh, that would have been it. Look at these babies to fly across the screen. $9 on that. Last spin. Well, it's a no-go on that one. Got close though. All right, after a few games, we are at $27.44. Time for game three. All right, there's my $27. We're gonna do crystal sevens. It's a quarter machine, mechanical reels. I don't do this very much. Let's do $225 a spin here. This game could pay pretty good if those 7x multipliers will show up. Oh, just like that. I get it for the cherries. I think that'll do it. 35? Yeah. Oh, nope. I'm at 24.25. Gotta keep going. There we go. Give me another cherry. Okay, that'll definitely do it. So $29 on that. That's all you need is a 7X with a few cherries. Alright, sticking my ticket, we are at 56.44. Let's go find a good game four. Alright, here we are, 56.44. We'll do some solar disc. It's a tough game, but if that bonus shows up, it can be pretty juicy. We get a golden disc to show up. It'll turn any one of the symbols into wilds. pretty good. Not sure if that's going to be enough. Let's find out. Oh, heck yeah, it is. It's $35 today. That's all you need. Okay, that worked out great. We're in good shape for game number 5. Let's take my ticket. We're 46 cents away from a profitable week. Let's go find a good game 5.
Okay, there's my $99.54.
This is called, what is it, Golden Progressive. It's an Aruze game. Let's find out. I'm trying to show games that I don't show very often here. So we'll do $1.76. Not sure what I need. $10? Nice. Oh, shoot. So I take it you need 3 of those. So I take it that key will eventually unlock that and then you can go for those progressives there. My guess on that. Anymore, so that's where we'll finish off. It's not that bad though, because that'll make it a winning week. It is gonna give me $1.02 profit. All right, well, that's, I guess, how you break even doing cash me out. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good week.